Hello everyone, this is Paulina from Pencil and welcome to today's tutorial on how to get started with Pencil spaces. In Pencil, a space is an infinite whiteboard canvas with a video call built in. All of your spaces get stored on this page and are saved automatically. Once you create a space, you can invite people by clicking the share button at the top right corner. You can copy and paste a shareable link anywhere, or you can send email invites to specific people. Once your participants receive an invite, they can log in or create a free account to join your space with you. You can see that they've joined the space when the participant count at the top right corner changes and when you can see their cursor on the screen. As a host, you have the ability to start a video call. Just click the green button at the top right corner and enable your browser permissions. On Chrome, you can click the small lock icon next to the Spaces link and make sure that your camera and microphone permissions are turned on. Then reload the page. Then confirm your selection and start the call. Once you start the call, your participants will automatically be invited to join. You can use the chat both inside or outside of the call to message other participants. Once you've started a call, you will have access to video controls, including screen sharing, recording, reactions, and device settings. To expand your video, click the double-sided arrows under your video. You can also expand a specific screen share or a video stream by clicking the pin or full screen icons found here. Go back to the whiteboard view by clicking back to board or exit full screen at the bottom left corner. On your whiteboard canvas, you have infinite space to add anything to the board. To move around, select the hand tool or hold the space bar key and click and drag to move. To zoom, click the plus and minus icons, or hold Control or Command while scrolling. You can also create new boards by clicking the Boards dropdown and clicking New. The whiteboard also supports text, shapes, lines, equations, and even any attachments, including images, videos, or PDFs. As a host, you have the ability to disable various permissions for your participants, including microphone, camera, screen sharing, and editing boards. At the top bar, you can click the lock icon to prevent participants from editing temporarily, or you can click the crown so that your participants can follow you around the whiteboard and across views. That's it for the very basics of Pencil Spaces. We hope that you found this helpful and thank you for watching. If you need any additional support, feel free to click the help icon at the top right corner or email support@pncl.tech.